are gathered here today to memory. We're gathered here today to remember the glorious life of Melvin Leroy III. He was an amazing hamster and an even more amazing companion. Wait, let me get a picture. Dear God, please let Melvin find his soulmate, Pepper Salt Caperaw. They were very good together, and they never got to officially meet. Hopefully they will be able to live long, 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 long lives in heaven.
In hamster heaven.
And have many, many babies. Hamster babies.
We knew Melvin's purpose in life was to one day come into contact with Pepper. And so we hope that can be fulfilled in Melvin's afterlife. Amen.
We know full well there's just time. So is it wrong to dance this line?
Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Young and flame here in sicko mode.
Hello. Today we are going to be doing how to cope with a sad day and what to do to make it a better day. As some of you may know, my hamster passed away this morning.
R.I.P. Melvin Leroy Caperaw III.
Right now, we're making a nice breakfast.
We're having hash browns.
Hash browns and smoothie and waffles.
Like,
I'll make some waffles.
No, let's do pancakes.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I don't want to like... These are nice.
Yeah, I know, but like, I thought we were going to be making it ourselves.
No, that's too much mess.
Okay.
Anyway.
Claims that this is the best smoothie that she has ever made.
I think it might be.
It tastes like Jamba Juice. So.
I think it's because I used acai.
Probably. But the hash browns are done with the, what are those?
Pan of chocolate.
Yeah, with those. Eden is still dressed in her funeral clothes. I don't know why, but yeah, we're watching Cody Co. And then we're going to make bagels with avocado and egg, and pancakes, and those, and a smoothie. This is how you cope with a sad day. Finished making breakfast. Here we have pancakes, bagels, then hash browns and those things, and
yeah,
a smoothie.
With avocado. All right.
Bone apple tit.
Update, guys. We are still eating breakfast, but now we're watching The Office. We're on episode 10, season 3.
The Benihana Christmas. Bohemia.
The fire, me and the ash can't settle down. Unsure of where I'm bound, so I sink under.
Smile for the camera, bitch. Okay.
Hey y'all, how are ya? It's been a while. Sorry I didn't upload this weekend. I mean last weekend, because I didn't have like good enough content. Tonight, I'm gonna do my night routine. Keep watching.
So, all I've done tonight is got home, took a shower, ate eggs on toast with avocado, and then I'm gonna make myself some green tea. I would like to give a little shout out to my friend, Amelia. She does like singing and ukulele videos. She's really great. Her YouTube name is Mimi Laxmi. I'm going to do a face mask. Oh my God, it smells so good.
One eternity later, 3 days later, 12 seconds later, 3:28 a.m., 3 weeks later, many months later.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new.
Oh, it's filming still. Didn't realize that. When I'm down, when I'm. I'm using Cetaphil. When I'm down. I get lost in and out when you walk in and out. Am I having and out? I get stuck. I'm using the Kiehl's Ultra Facial Moisturizer. I get lost in and out when you walk in and out. Next, I'm using the Blue Herbal. Do you say herbal or herbal? Blue
Herbal Herbal
Spot Treatment. My hair blows up when I'm alone. Now I'm gonna use my Mario Badescu Aloe Cucumber Green Tape. And last but not least, I'm going to use my EOS.
Okay, now open your mind up and listen to me, Kendrick. I'm in your-